I don't even want to pull a suitcase out. I'm a very last minute packer.
I'm doing it.
You're doing it. Wow.
Okay, I normally wouldn't put it on the bed.
Oh, throw it on there. We're not gonna like lick this, are we? Is your plan after you put that down? You're like, okay. Sounds fun, doesn't it?
What should I pack first?
Start with all the things that are on the floor.
Meh. I'm gonna start in the closet. The only way I can come across is if I roll over.
Roll it. I'll
see my arms. Excuse me. Let me make this as full body of an experience as I can.
Thank you. Hold on. Okay. You're good. Okay. I'll get a suitcase out.
Yeah, I feel like tomorrow, when we
move back in with our exes, is gonna feel real heavy, huh?
We'll see. I think the next 3 weeks are gonna, like, really tell me a lot.
Yeah.
I was really excited this morning thinking about how I was gonna get to see Lexi again, but that's also me thinking, like, everything's normal. But, like, I know that's not gonna be what the air is when we first see each other again because of the night that happened here. I don't know, I'm just feeling a lot of anxiety. Now we have to see, what does our future look like together? How do we get back to our normal, and is that what we want? The next 3 weeks are gonna be a lot for us to kind of figure out how we fit back together, or do we fit back together? There's just so many questions that I think will be answered within the next 3 weeks for both of us.
What are you gonna wear the first night that you see your ex? Are you going sexy?
Underneath the dress?
Yeah.
A bra and panties.
Same. I'm normal. That's what I was thinking too. No, that's what I was thinking. It's just so weird to like pack outfits and think, this is what I'm gonna wear when I have a really big conversation. Mm. I feel like I really want to plan it out because I don't want to say anything that's like too leading towards like, obviously I want to be with you and marry you. Like,
why though? I just don't get that. She's been like claiming you so hard. Like, why can't you do that? That's what all of our ultimatum givers are waiting for. It could be embarrassing, but
I like hearing that, Ray. Thank you. Like, my life will change. You know, whatever she's coming at this with, like, it's going to be life-changing. That's a big thing.
So I've got to look hot. You're so...